Phoebe.
Cole, you're okay?
Yeah, barely.
Any demons spot yet?
Just one.
Oh, no.
No worries, he won't be telling anybody anything.
The big bad Balthazar strikes again.
Not anything I'm proud of.
Why not? He should be.
Phoebe, if what I found out is true, Prue's in serious trouble. She's been forced to marry a warlock.
Figures that bitch would steal Piper's thunder.
You don't understand. A high-level priestess named Antalion is rumored to have married him, and she's got the power to turn Prue evil and turn you evil, too. That's what's happening here.
So? Isn't that the way you want me?
No. That is not how I want you to be. It's not how I want us to be. Our only chance is if we're both good.
Love is love.
There's no such thing as evil love. It's just gratification, lust.
You know what, Cole? Your human half is kind of preachy. I think I want Balthazar back.
He's not coming back.
Oh, no? That's more like it.
Phoebe, what are you doing?
Dantalia's coming for your book. You better be ready.
What's going on in here?
Nothing, unfortunately.